I'm excited to be marrying Tim. I feel like I've been waiting for this moment for a very long time. I've always dreamed of my wedding, like all little girls do, and I couldn't imagine anyone better to be getting married to. And I'm very excited to start a life and a family with Tim. When we first met, we actually met because my friend dragged me out to a party that I didn't really want to go to. I was already in my pajamas. I wasn't feeling well. She pretty much begged me to go. And when I got there, Tim was there. And so we met there and we just kept in touch after that. And that's where it all began. I know that this marriage will last forever. We both know that, and we're so excited to raise a family and to teach them all about love. Just very excited to get started. Tim, I am so happy to be marrying you. Thank you for proposing.
I'm excited to be marrying Ashley because 4 years ago, now we have grown to be best friends. Really excited because I know that she brings the best out in me. I'd like to say that I do the same for her. I'm just excited about it. When I first met Ashley, I was too shy to get her number. She had to give it to me, and since then we hung out, and then once I got a job we started dating, and so it's just been a whirlwind since. So. I know I love you, and I'm just waiting for the rest of our lives to really begin together.
What one I wanted to thank you all for coming tonight is as we celebrate actually the day before the beginning of their life together, and just wanted to there's a lot of things I was gonna say, but I'm just gonna do this. It's just that I want to bless you so tonight as a toast and a blessing that God would continue to draw you closer, making you one, and that it would be forever. And that you would enjoy a happy life and a prosperous life. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mary, I've been friends with Ashley for a very long time, and I'm very happy for her and Tim. I wish you guys the best. Marriage is wonderful, and just communication is the key. So, Tim, since the weddings are all about the bride sometimes, we wanted to give you something for the groom. It's a groom's bouquet. So, to help you get through marriage, here's a super
song. Not all tonight, Tim.
Not all tonight. I just want to tell you guys that I'm so happy for you, and I love you both. And I just couldn't imagine a more perfect fit for each of you. You really do complement each other, and you're just very sweet. And I love you both.
Thank you.
Tim,
look at me. I'm sure you can clean it up a little bit.
Well, kind of nervous, but
I can't tell.
This got to be probably the happiest day of my life right now. Well, tomorrow will be. Because Tim, you know, Tim is like the brother I never really had. And, you know, I can go back to when we were in school. If it wasn't for him, I would have never stayed at Greensboro College, because I was about to leave during my sophomore year. And Tim was like always there just to, you know, give me those words of encouragement. And just to hear his voice and, you know, have him right beside me, whether we was playing football whether I was trying to write a paper, and he always said, Tyro, you think too much, or you always, you know, you're looking too far in advance and stuff like that. And I mean, Tim is just a remarkable young man. And I don't know too much about Ashley, but I have never in my life seen Tim smile like this in my life. And I mean, you know, seeing him each and every day as he has grown into a man and, you know, transforming from bags to Timothy. And I mean, I have a lot of respect for him. You know, I love you so much, Ashley, because you have brought, you know, a lot out of this young man. And I wish you all the luck in the world in the future. And if you ever need anything, I am here for you no matter what. And I thank you for that.
And I just want to say, whenever Tim called me, it was like, Tyrell's going to be one of the groomsmen. You know, I figured I had about an hour to be late, and I would still be Tyrell, but I'm sorry. You beat me about, 5 minutes? And you live like 20 away? Anyways, I apologize for being late. Sorry to hold you guys up, but just a quick word about bags. Timothy. It's been a pleasure to be able to play with you for the last, play with you for 2 years. Even the stories before then, you know, I walked through the door, wide receivers are over here. It's all about Tim. Like, he did it the right way from day one. He has never stopped doing it the right way. Ashley, you know, I love you guys. The first day I met you, I was like, you know, and Bags walked in with that big grin. I think John and I like dressed him that day for the first date. But anyways, he came back in wearing my shoes. Yeah. I'm just kidding. But
you are.
I know, I'm not kidding. But so he just walked in with that big grin, and just like Tyrell said, I mean, ever since he walked in with that smile after meeting you, I knew you were the one. You guys are blessed to have each other. It's great, and I wish you guys the best. Thank you.
Tim, you remember when you came down to Florida and you had the breathing problem, the asthma so bad, and we went out to eat, and he put his money in one of these machines that had the toys, and he got, and I forgot it at home and I wanted to bring it for you, he got a little blue dog that was in the circle, and he couldn't take it home, and I told him I'd keep it forever for him till he could have it. And I forgot it, and I'm sorry. But I'll send it to you. And I wish you both all the happiness in the world. Love you.
Hi,
really good stage fright, and the whole table told me to come up here and stand him beside me. I can't look at Ashley because I'm so proud already. Ashley's been my best friend since fifth grade, and I can honestly say that I've never seen her this happy. I remember when she met Tim, Bags, like they said, Tyrell and Kat said, he was Bags, and look at him now. And I love you, Ashley. You're my best friend. You have been since fifth grade, and I'm happy for you. Okay, I gotta go.
Unfortunately, I'm Corbin, Ashley's friend for a very long time. But unfortunately, when Ashley met Tim, I was far away at Western, but I got to experience the beginning of the relationship through phone calls. I could tell through the phone. Ashley's really happy with Tim. I could hear her smiling through the phone. I'm really happy for both of you.
Okay, we love you.
Ashley, Tim. I'm very proud of you, Ashley. I love you so much. You've made me very proud of you and everything that you've done. And Tim, we love you. Just like your hours, and you know that. And we're so excited that you guys are going to be together forever. And a parent is a little worried at the beginning because
they say, you know, don't let your daughter know how much you like the boyfriend, because they may run the other way. So we loved him from day one. We did. You guys did a great job raising him. He's a wonderful boy. But we kept it a little low because we didn't want to actually know how much we liked him. We said, yeah, it's okay. The truth is, we loved him. We loved him from day one. We both did. And welcome to our family, and we love you guys.
I just want to say that, where's Tim?
Right here. Thanks.
This young man has impressed me beyond belief here, and I hope I don't cry, so but I might. It's okay if I do so. When Tim proposed to Ashley, he came to us, and like a gentleman should, and asked me for her hand and her mother. And to this day, I'll never forget that. Because we're living in a society today that's not quite as it was when I was growing up and this group over here was growing up. So I was very much impressed with that. And Tim, I'm honored to welcome you to our family. And Ashley, I love you beyond belief. And I'm just thankful that you two have found each other. And I honestly do believe that you two love one another. And I hope that you find what I found in her mother, because she's made my life what I am today. And once you find the right woman, everything else goes good for the men. I promise you. So it's all about not just them, but about us and understanding. And someone else said, communication is the key. I promise you, communication is the key. You young folks today coming up, believe me, you got to talk to one another, and you got to understand, and you got to be able to give and take, because that's what life's about. So that's not all my speech, but it is for tonight. So God bless you too, okay? Thank you.